not a very dangerous man. Known as Danger Man.
In real life, he is.
I think it was a TV show, actually.
It was a cartoon back in the late 50s, early 60s.
Secret Danger Man.
And he would put this thing in his mouth that looked like a cigarette to charge him back up. No, Eighth Man. That was Eighth Man.
Oh. Yeah.
Let's
see what he knew.
I guess there was no Ninth Man after him because of the cigarette thing.
Buffett.